Windows 10 has all these default apps like Groove Music and Maps that you may not want or need, but Microsoft makes it pretty hard to get rid of them. I'm going to show you your options, which include a third-party utility called CCleaner. The lowest impact way to get rid of any Windows app is just to remove it from the Start menu. It's easy. Just hit the Start menu, right-click on the Live tile, and select Unpin from Start. The app's gone, and if you want it back, all you have to do is click All Apps on the left side. And if we scroll down, you'll see Photos is still there. And if I miss it, all I have to do is right-click it and hit Pin to Start, and it's back. The other option is to uninstall an application, and it's really easy to do that too, if it's available. For instance, I can right-click on Pictures, and you see there's an uninstall option here. And I can right-click on the Office 365 tile, and that too can be uninstalled. But here's Windows 10's dirty little secret. Some of its default apps have no uninstall option at all. Watch this. I could right-click on Cortana, and I have a few options here, but uninstall is not one of them. Same thing for Mail. I want to uninstall it? Too bad. This is where an app like CCleaner comes in. I'm going to fire up this utility, and I'm going to hit Tools and Uninstall. And here you can see it's already populated a list of all the applications on my system that I can uninstall. Let's see, there's one that I wasn't able to get rid of before, like Maps. All I have to do is click on that and click Uninstall, and it'll be gone. But think about what you don't see on this list. Where's Cortana? She's not there. Is Edge there? No, that's not there either. And neither is File Explorer. Clearly, some Windows 10 apps are non-negotiable. If you've managed to get rid of something else on Windows 10, tell us about it at answer@pcworld.com.